Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. It's the longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside Agent Hardy? Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have come back clean. Yet the speech issue has persisted for hours. Calm down, Agent. It could be psychosomatic, but the fact that this only occurred after returning from the mirror makes a paranatural explanation more likely. I recommend a battery of tests and a Class Orange quarantine.
Thank you. these shutters do? Looks like there's a mirror in there. Shutters in the image look different. What am I missing? Something up. Fish? Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good.
I can't understand you. You need to listen. I saw something in there. There is something inside. You need to lock down the mirror. Why are you talking like that? What's wrong with you, all of you? There's something in that fucking mirror!
Someone's in there.
Hurry, Nano Monster. Whoa.
Like anyone could understand that. That's not good.
Exit.
temptation. Another one? Locked this mirror up.
Since little Topher is taking a trip with his father into the world outside our wonderful bureau, I think it's a good time to talk about secrets. Who can tell me what a secret is?
It's something you hide from everyone so they don't get scared.
Partially correct, Topher. A secret is something you don't tell anyone outside the bureau. Because people outside the Bureau
aren't ready for the truth of reality.
Very good. When you tell someone a secret, you're hurting their brains very badly. Now, let's review what exactly is or isn't a secret. First, we have a rainbow. Secret or not secret?
Not secret!
Correct. And the true version of rainbows?
Secret!
Correct. Cats?
Not secret!
Correct. And the Alpine Chimera?
Not secret!
Topher. Too many slip-ups and your father will have to go on vacation without you. You don't want to end up like Meg, do you?
What happened to Meg?
I'm not allowed to go outside anymore.
Correct.
Bureau was doing with this thing. Well, it's cleansed now. This is gone. It's dealt with.